No.
G'day guys, we are here at the Heritage
Virginia.
It's hot, so we've decided we're going to do a three-hole match play. We're going to go on the 22nd, the 24th, and the 27th. That's confusing.
Yeah.
It's a 27-hole golf course.
We're going to play three holes that we like. Who knows which ones they are. Yeah, so we'll get there.
That's
we'll
figure
it. Out when we get there.
So just no shots.
No shots.
No
Straight
shots.
Up.
So
had a good morning so far.
Insert the winner tag right here.
I know why Rich chose off 7 here. Because yeah. I just shot 24 points.
I hit two domes and I got an eagle.
Yeah.
So let's give it a crack.
On the journey.
So in true reviewer style. Yeah, sideways. I've learnt that 223 meter number 22 par 4 iPhone 5S. So we're going to try and do a little zoom. Look at that.
I've got TP3s and TP5s. What's the distance? What's the difference? Pentas.
I've got no idea.
Yeah, okay.
Vibrary conditions. So
it's lost to that one.
The term out of the box and Brian don't go together.
So what is it? Play 230.
230. A little bit of a water carriage you can see right there.
I'm trying to get the same high three.
That's it. We're a little frazzled. We got yelled at for picking up a ball.
There's two fairways from where
he's that's true.
Playing.
Oh.
A bit of cut. Should be at the side where it was before.
There you go.
I'll flip that up.
Shot made.
Thank you.
I'll just keep on recording.
Yeah, GoPro.
GoPro. So you right in front of the green?
Yeah, I'm just right edge.
Right. So I'm determined to hit this well.
I'm just over this side of the green.
I'm due to hit this well. Though.
What are you using? Your Adams, new clubs?
Driving iron.
Oh, nice. So we've just come out for a social crack today.
Yeah. We've already played our comp.
Yeah, played our little tiny Saturday morning comp. Thought we'd have a bit of fun for three holes, something different. Oh, I'll get through.
Oh, I'll get through.
What are the odds of hitting that?
I don't know.
It's actually low enough to be good. That's the first dome today that hasn't worked out for you.
How low did
it? It's a piece of 50 mil bar up there, and he's hit it. Oh, and then he's just hit the best shot I think I've ever seen. That is massive. It's just hung out to the right with draw.
It has got flight on it.
Oh, wow. You've hit that about 220 metres by the looks of it.
There you go.
That's a monster.
I cannot wait to see what...
Clonk. So you're up there for three and I'm
up there for three.
One.
I'm putting par.
So after that, Brian's hit his driving hybrid 235 metres just next to me. Just overflowing the green. It's a good shot and he's putting it. Wow.
So,
well, that's
not bad. The stanky cheese now. Really, there is no pressure here. I've got to undersell this. Well, this hole's yours for the taking. Oh. Look at that.
She bit pretty well.
Shot mine.
Thank you. So here we are.
So
this has to go in, I have to miss about three putts. Oh wow. Oh, so he's got it in.
Oh, no. So you have a two, well hold on.
So I mean, this is a birdie putt.
Oh, mate, I'll give you that. So one up to the stank. Okay, there we go, one up.
So here we are, the cheese, that ass is one up.
It's moist.
Another, I'd say, short par 4. That's 227.3 yards for you in the Northern Hemisphere.
So I got a draw around this tree.
Yep.
Which I don't do at the moment.
It's going around, follow my club head. That's where we're going.
Straight behind
Sandgate
that
Road.
Tree.
Hey?
Right behind that big pine tree.
That's him. Well, those two people are walking off into the distance.
So.
That's right. Right. Mark Ocoblupo, whatever his name is.
So I'm using a 4.
A 4 iron. Shot. A little bit of a fade right in the middle of the fairway. Shot the moment.
Similar spot to where I was before.
Similar spot.
It's not too bad.
Hit it fat, luckily, otherwise it would have been in the trees. Yeah, I know.
It's like a half a 5 or no.
Well, you can see the path there. Look at it. Just going a bit left.
Your tee's bleeding.
Yeah. Yeah, she's hard. Look at how high that is teed up.
I should have a line, but I couldn't be bothered.
So you drove this before?
Yeah, I'm going to try and get it on. Yeah.
Oh, baby.
Oh, my lady's strengths, here we go.
We'll see how we go. So, look, we haven't had the best tee shots. It's social.
But how many courses can you shank a ball and have a...
and still have a birdie chip. No, so this is a par 4. This is a 207 metre par 4. Oh, shizen. He's angry.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's...
Oh, that's... Always made a member's kick.
Yeah, bounced on. Yeah, good shot, mate.
So, the cheese, little there.
Well, I got to bounce about a couple of metres in front of the green, I reckon.
Pretty much. Charlie had the advantage of seeing my hop, so he's not landing it.
And I'm not getting any spin on this.
No. We could see a flyer out of this rough.
That's
how I'm scared. So, look, apologies for that. I fell backwards off the cart. Cart's fine. Ankle's not. Here we go. Oh no. Has it got enough? Oh! So.
I was playing for a flyer.
Moral of the story. Put your opponent on 4 off the buggy. Okay, a little bit of a GoPro. Hands getting sore.
So Charlie's third. Going to here. I personally believe he has to hole it. Look at this. Look at this. Shot. Squat. What are you doing?
That's a rosin bag,
man. The rosin bag?
A baseball rosin bag.
Do that again.
Rosenbag Revolution. It's sweaty out.
It is, isn't it? Rosenbag Revolution. Hashtag that.
Get on to it, guys.
So for the win. Oh, no. It's nice weight.
Look, that's good.
That's par.
That's par.
So
now this is for...
Par. Par and a half the hole.
It's already lined up.
It's two, look at that. You serious?
Yeah.
It's already lined up, ready to miss right.
This ball has won a first place and a second place.
Oh, he's got it too, in the centre cup. Still one up.
One up still.
One
two
up.
Bars, that's alright.
I'm going to show you the proper procedure of how to put the flag stick back in the hole. Lick it first, and there you go.